And welcome back. We are in the Russet Wood. I've explored, well, 2/3 of it. Let's check out the rest.
No problem.
Just defeated this bear. Huge bear over there. Oh wait, there's something else. Maybe this is the bear's remains. I didn't see this before, but maybe my characters are in the way, I don't know. Yeah, Greyjaw. Greyjaw's hide. Ooh. The fur on this bear hide is exceptionally lustrous and thick. Although it's of no particular use to you, it will still fetch a high price wherever it's sold. I wonder if this is a quest we can pick up from somewhere else, actually. Elder Bear Claw. This just tells you about bears and bear stuff. Alright, well, I'm glad we found that. Pick that up. That's interesting. It says it's... would fetch a good price. $500 copper. Wow. The demise of Greyjaw has helped us quite well. So we'll go up here and then we'll work our way down. Love the exploring in this game, guys. Oh, there's a crag ogre. I guess we gotta kill that.
Following your lead.
It's bound to be more than one.
Hey.
So far I only see one, but this looks like a village of some kind. Wait. Oh, he hit Aloth. 55 crush damage. Alright. I really prefer the old, theme over this. Aloth's not very happy about that, so here. Have a missile of something or other. Yep, here's another one. Oh, those chunks leapt up and... tried to scratch my back and the thing flipped out on me. Alright. Do that again. And your target went away. You gonna use it on somebody else? Still getting a chance to use this. They don't last long enough. Oh, she finally got to use it. Oh, the one farthest away. A bloodstone. Two Adra. Another Adra. A barrel.
Following your lead.
Meat and poultry.
Eyes are peeled.
Good for you. Hmm. That's it? That's it for their camp? Oh! There's another one! He's a slacker. He's hiding over there, hoping we didn't find him. Well, guess what? Too bad, buddy.
Following your lead.
Two of them, though. Why do they keep hitting Aloth? They're like, ah, the wizard, get him. I guess they're not that stupid after all. Hello there. Have you heard about our Lord and Savior? My sword? Adra.
Yes?
Potion of Spirit Shield.
And what does the flame reveal?
It reveals another cave. Flames that whisper caverns. Ooh, that's bound to be a treat. That's where that whole clan hangs out. So these guys are just guarding it, the entrance, I'm supposing. Take a peek over here. I'm not going in that cave yet. Ah, an idyllic glen. Filled with snow.
Hey.
Help us gather flowers, Adair. I know you love that. Speckleback turkey. I can't take the camping supplies yet. Maybe I'll have to remember this place. Looks like we might finish this map this episode. Maybe. Vegetables. Oh, we're seen by... Hello? What the hell is this? These ice ghouls or something? Felisa says, gently with the fingers, at the best part. I don't want... A slow smile creeps across her face at your approach. The other men and women turn to look at you, their mouths filthy with blood and gobbets of flesh. Well, hello there, beautiful. What brings you to this part of the Russet Wood? Flirting with me only works if your mouth isn't covered in gore. Killing and looting, mostly. Oh, how nice. She's staring at you intently now and doesn't appear to have heard your answer. Guess it doesn't matter what we pick then. Elf flesh. Always so light and sweet. It's been too long since I've had any. She licks her lips. Eloth says, that really is a misconception, you know. Your eyes. I don't want to fight you. I'll totally kill you. Good. We'll kill you quick. You won't feel a thing. Huh. Feel this. Fampyr Beguiler, huh? I'd say... Yeah. Get that. See if we can make our way past this. Can we knock her down? Good. Crazy. Dare. And Palagina. Oh, Theodos turn evil. So get them both with a healing. Press affliction. What else can we do? Oh, Kata turned evil. I wonder if we kill her. Oh, she's paralyzed. Okay, Adair, you're doing this. Let's try to get. Three of them. Oh, Aloth too? Crap. Well, he's gonna cast his healing. So, yeah, I guess that's it. Alright, so some of us are back. Flames on this thing. Yeah. Hit that. Adair could do his clear out thing. Oh, this is that Felisa. Okay, knock her down. Knock them all down. Knock them all the heck down. Let's try to... Damn it, I can't hit Aloth. Let's just get Aloth then. Okay, Aloth's back. Aloth's back and it's gonna be trouble. I gotta wait for him to finish that.
This thing isn't doing
oh,
the job.
Turn evil again. Oh my god, help him. Knock her down. I don't want to knock her down. These three. God. You're that guy. No one near him is hurt, so I'll just focus on him. Tough battle. Who's close to death here? She'll break contact, but I want to get rid of this. Okay, never mind. She can't get away from him. More lightning. Oh! Arcana's back. Awesome. Oh, and by the way... Yeah, I hate when they do that. Okay, good. So, last high-level spell? Oh, he's having trouble casting it, I guess. Always paralyzed. Yay! Free him. So we can heal you.
What?
Good. Lay hands. More healing. Knock down this Felisa again. Okay, they've defeated that. Kill that one. Kill this. Disintegration on this thing, this Felisa. Cool, dead.
See now what the
this Palagina. Oh, she's right there.
They must have shown us. This isn't what.
That's not fair.
Huh. Oof! Took care of that. Exceptional Morning Star. Lots of vessel flesh. And other stuff. The hell's that? Raiment of whale's eyes? Well, that's what he's wearing, never mind.
Got it.
Pretty damaging. Let's go back up here. You make camp right there. With the camping supply we found, kinda. Where is it? Oh. Okay, good.
Let's see what lies this way.
Well, that was interesting. It sure is a lot of random encounters. There's a lot of stuff to going on around here. Most of it involves killing people or beasts. What's going on here? Many of these frozen corpses are missing fingers or have had chunks of flesh cut out from their thighs and torsos. Pretty grisly. Let's head this way. So satisfying clearing up the fog of war. Ringer berries. Oh, we're extremely shady over here. It's along this side of the rock, huh? Says River Reed.
Now this I haven't seen before.
A crevice. Another camping spot. Look at that. I got meat, scroll of revival. Awesome. Though no scroll can reach beyond the shrine and return one's fallen comrades to life, this spell can prevent their passing for restores. Do the incapacitate the vigor required to set them back upon their feet. Okay. Yeah, I guess this... Okay, this is awesome. Give it to a dare. He's usually the last one standing. Oh. Trying to grab the wrong thing. Three potions of major regeneration. And camping supply we can't take. River Reed. Give it to him. Anna. Okay. Where that hole is. Okay. And we'll head south from here. Oh, there's a cage. Is this where we fought Oh, never mind, yeah. Be cool if we can bring that horse back to town with us, sell the horse. Or give it a nice home. Or both. Hello, stag. Must be such a drag being a stag. Out here. And that's all I got. Hunter's camp. Is the hunter here? Huh. So I just found 9 speckleback jerky. Okay. Hunter's camp. Well, nothing much there. It's been covered with snow long ago. So quiet all of a sudden. There's a Lagerfath? Lagerfath. The hell is this thing? I don't know, but let's kill it. Fear the unknown. Let's take it on. Ooh. And an ice troll. It's not that tough. Good news. It doing? Pierce damage, dirty fighting. Was it 3 ice trolls? Is he falling? Stop. Nah, he's not falling. Okay. Priest is not helping enough. Where is she? Well, the ice troll's knocked out. Can we kill it the rest of the way? Well, we can't. Lava Rupert! Thank you.
Hey. Hey.
Why are we flying around like that? Don't get up again. Oh, I ran on Kana.
Yes.
Yes. What do these things hold? Clubs, an amethyst, and Lagufoth liver. This foul-smelling dark red organ came from the body of a Lagufoth. My god. Okay. I hope we don't run out of this space. We might.
Be cautious. Be constant.
I want to finish this. We're almost done. We might not even have anything else to fight. Something roaring. Ooh. This cracked wooden staff is nearly buried beneath the frost and snow. To your senses, the gathered essence shines like a beacon. Examine the area first. The camp is long abandoned, and what remains is buried beneath a layer of ice and snow. The staff seems to be the sole item of note. Touch the staff. You reach out with your watcher's senses and feel this drifting soul surge forward as if eager to be heard. A feeling of fear and urgency ripples through you. Here, across a distance spanned by time and identity, you know that... you know only that you are out of time.
Did you think to escape me by climbing a mountain? I would have tracked you across the sea, thief.
So someone called Nina Goth is saying that.
Please, Master, have mercy! I kept the grimoire hidden safely away, and I can take you to it!
That's an apprentice.
The book is nothing. If you had studied a little longer, you might have learned that. But no apprentice of mine will steal from me and live.
What? No, he says. And it just ended. Oh, wait, no, he says. What about this staff? I can't get it? I don't have it? Oh, what do I have? Ta-da-da. Okay, I don't know. Corner of the map.
Shh.
Ah.
Now this I haven't seen before.
a tattered map. This yellowed piece of parchment shows a rough drawing of a cluster of trees, but little else. They could be anywhere in the White March. Oh. Cool. Okay, we gotta find out where this is. Pretty awesome. That's it. That's the area. We've got two caves to go off of. The wolf cave, where that wolf is that Thirsk wants us to get. And the Flames That Whisper caverns, where this ogre clan is hiding out. So we will probably go to the wolf cave first. It's probably going to be a solitary encounter. I'm sure we'll finish that next episode, though, and then we'll head on to the ogre cave. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. And enduring, grow strong.